The holidays are a wonderful time of the year, filled with joy, lights, and hackers. Wait a minute, hackers? Yes, hackers see the holidays as a prime season to take advantage of your online life. Here are a few tips to help prevent ho-ho-ho from becoming ho-ho-holy smokes. First, look over every email very carefully. Phishing emails look legitimate on the first glance, but may have incorrect email addresses or bad spelling and grammar. Most of them create a sense of urgency to trick you into clicking on links or attachments. Don't click on the links or attachments or reply to the email. Go directly to the vendor's website to confirm if a special deal is real. Second, you may get text messages with links on your smartphone. This is called smishing, and it is just like a phishing email, so the same rules apply. The basic rules for safety are stop. Don't take any action without carefully reviewing the suspicious email or text. Look, are the email addresses correct? Do the links go to a legitimate website? Is the text or email asking for login information? Think, is this email or text normal? Is the offer something that makes sense? Have I checked the validity of the offer or request with the vendor directly? Finally, when in doubt, throw it out. Taking a few extra minutes out of your day will help to make your season bright. Merry Christmas from all of us at Blue Valley Telecommunications and Networks Plus.